how to move forks on a forklift. Lift up your tab, unlock it, slide it over. You can do that to both sides. Once you have it in a design location, flip your tab back over, move it until it locks. You can do the same thing with the other side. Flip it up, slide it over. Move it over to design location, flip your tab back, then it locks. Put it back to design location. And that's that. That is how you change your forks or move your forks on a forklift.